Hey everyone, I'm Sergey. So, I was gonna watch this episode after it was broadcast in America. But I ended up falling asleep. And it was like too late, early, should I say, when I woke up. So I thought, I'm going to bed now. So went to bed. And then obviously, because I wanted to film my reaction, I was like, the only chance I'm going to have a rope without getting interrupted was by waiting until this evening to do it. So it's like 9:15 on Saturday evening. And it's been done with that. So I'm like, Dot's in this. Jane is in this, Matthew's in this, and I need to watch it, but I can't watch it until later. So finally, I'm getting a chance to watch it now. And how hard it is to stay away from spoilers, and not only that, but from, I always go on the Matthew Morrison Tumblr, typing Matthew Morrison on Tumblr. I always go on that and go through stuff. I haven't been able to do that because I've been one of these spoilers. So, kind of, I don't know, I know Will's in this. Oh, obviously, Will. Emma, Danny, I'm talking, I'm gonna watch this and I'm gonna react to it. Last time I done this, it was loading and then it went to a different page. I was like, no, that can't happen. Then it was taking ages to load up then. But it seems to be going fine right now. So, that's it. No. No, hang on, didn't do. Oh, I thought it was going to change then. Yeah, scary. Hang on. Stop doing that, please. I don't want to choose page. Oh, stop it. Go away. I want to watch the page. Peace. Okay, I'm sure you're going to go up to those a little bit now. Yeah. Okay, I was trying to expect that to be Coach Beast or Rachel. Thank you. You need to go back to the regular direction as well. I'm getting that, Emma. I hate Booker Tennis. Well, I know Will that I can, but anyway. But I hate them. I hate them, I hate them, I hate them, I hate them. I will go back to bloody McKinley, please. No. Oh. It's gonna be unique, isn't it? Oh, he's rap. Time to rap. Yay! A rapping wheel. Oh, I'll put a cookie again. I kind of worried when they said, somebody was in new, injections in, Dr. Jenin before. I thought they were going to say Jessie, and then I realised she didn't. I'll tell him what. Thank you. kind of expected to be a different voice for some reason. I have no idea why I thought Coach Beast was going to have a different voice, but it's kind of the same. I'm a billion. The top billion at Bloody School. Why was she tipping a drink in the bin rather than down the sink? I wonder if I could have done that, eh? Clint. Stupid looking gentleman. costume. Okay, where's the train just appear from? Okay, it might be already there, I wasn't looking. I was just thinking about where. Pretty expensive. Blame. It's gonna be blame. Sorry, I'm not in a clean band, but... I'm going away, come on. Tell him, Will, go on. I don't know about the duet in with Lane again. I don't know if they've done the same song, have they? How did they get the band to go to the house as well? Okay, Rachel, how are you going? No. Do not go and do what I think you're going to do. Kiss him, yeah, right, but... Why are you not showing your tits to your friend? Well, I guess you tend to see me, like, a tiny little thing. You know, thing was fucking tiny. Is he still walking? Well, maybe not. So this is Rachel's house. Was Rachel's house. And the party's for her. She's not even in the room. So for the green fans? So is that? Turn off the tank. Okay, time after time, you dare show clips of him, please don't. I'll tear it up even bigger because I'm pretty sure. I thought they would show clips, like flashbacks of all the moments in that house. Okay, we're gonna... Okay, we're not sure. I thought we were gonna show some thing. Okay, Will, how are you crying? Playing case points. I'm kind of worried what Will is going to do. He's not going to do so to hurt them, does he? That was making me. So. Oh my god, sick bitch, you're making a fuss about him and now you get off. Hang on, I thought Sam was with Rachel and Kurt and... what's his name? Holger. You go back to look at me, please. Fuck! Come on! Okay, so that's that. Is it the wedding episode, I think? Believe me. No. It should be. Wait. No, so we've got one of the plot. Yeah, if you go to know. Okay, so, yeah, I kind of have to, like, I know it's right at the end, well, kind of almost at the end, I was kind of, somebody kind of spoiled it for me by saying, something, they say how, but they said something like the thing that went up to my kidney, and I was like, I don't know, what, so now I know what they meant. But I wasn't expected to be like that, but you see, in about a few months, I bet you in those few months, Sue might retire, or get sacked, or whatever, I don't know. And then they need to fill the principal position, and then they'll take over. But by the time it finishes, I think Higgins is going to be back as principal, or Will is going to be principal. Maybe Coach Beast, but I'm kind of hoping it's going to be Will, because... I don't know. Because he's Will. And I know people... Some people hate him, but, yeah. So, I'm going to say my next... Well, actually, my next video will probably be reaction video to Bullshit. And then... Which will be... Well, I'll record it on Monday, obviously, when Bullshit is on. But it'll be uploaded sometime in the week. And then, next week's Glee will be recorded on the Sunday because I won't be able to watch it on the Friday. And then I'll upload it on the Sunday as well. Yeah. So... Oh god, I'm just... I know I've got a smile on my face now because I'm like, Will's back at McKinley in a way. Yeah, so I'll see you in my next video. Bye-bye.